In this problem, we have been given the circuit diagram, and in this circuit diagram, we have been given the two meters numbered as 1 and 2.